A report from Netflix saying it's lost subscribers for the first time in a decade, 200,000 so far this year. The news sent Netflix stocks tumbling more than 25% in after-hours trading. Could also lead to big changes for the streaming giant and viewers. Will Reeve here with the story. Hey, Will.
Hey, good morning, George. For years now, Netflix has been the bully on the streaming playground, taking up the most space and dictating terms. But with competition intensifying and so many people feeling financially squeezed, Netflix is a luxury that right now doesn't have the luxury it's enjoyed for so long. And experts say the company may need to change how it plays the game.
This morning, Netflix and sell? The streaming giant down 25% on Wall Street in after-hours trading after announcing its first quarterly subscriber loss in over a decade. Netflix saying more than 200,000 subscribers left the service in the first 3 months of the year.
The expectation was that Netflix was going to have a bad quarter in terms of subscriber growth, but it was even worse than what anyone was expecting.
Netflix is home to shows like Squid Game, Bridgerton.
You are the bane of my existence. Object of all my desires.
And the upcoming penultimate season of Stranger Things.
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
But even these hits may not be enough to fend off stiff competition from other streaming services.
There are just so many players out there right now. And before this, Netflix was really the primary player. It had the biggest reach globally, but of course that is being threatened right now.
And now observers are asking if viewers will have to binge watch their favorite Netflix show with ads in between. It's something CEO Reed Hastings hasn't ruled out.
Allowing consumers who would like to have a lower price and are advertising tolerant get what they want makes a lot of sense. So that's something we're looking at now.
Netflix also indicated it's serious this time about cracking down on password sharing. The company estimates 30 million households in North America use shared accounts. That's hundreds of millions of dollars per month in lost revenue. And experts warn customers in the U.S. and Canada sharing accounts could soon pay a premium to do so, guys.
Wow. Going to upset a lot of people with that news.
A lot of people in my family, probably yours. And
don't throw my family under the bus, Will. We're
sorry.
Good.
Okay, fine. You guys are on the up and up. Everyone in my world is stealing my account.
Well, thank you, man. We appreciate that.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.